Oh, never gonna give you up. Never gonna, nah, I'm gonna stop. Not even gonna do that. About to say, you just been rickrolled. Well, here's part 7 of my Resident Evil playthrough. Alright, here we go. For some reason, my controller's not working, so this is just fucking awesome. Let me plug it back into this. Does it work then? No. It paused. It's getting somewhere. Why is it not working? Sign slots. Controller settings. I never had to. Alright, there you go. I was gonna say, let's see, what do I have? I have these keys. Where have I been? Wait, I didn't see that. Give me a second. I didn't see that. I have to go through that red door, which is gonna lead me to. Where is that gonna lead me to? Oh, it's gonna lead me downstairs to the parking lot. But I don't wanna go there yet. I wanna go to the second floor. Then I wanna come back down and I wanna use the copper wire I got earlier or something. I remember coming over here. I wanted to check the map once I got up here. You know, I could have just clicked up like a dumbass. I didn't do that. Alright. Enough. I don't have to be here. You've just been rickrolled. Never gonna give you up. I wonder who came up with that. He just fucking deserves a blowjob from like everyone. Fucking genius. Click on a video. You've just been rickrolled. Anyway. Enough of that. Enough of that. I should finish Resident Evil 2 today. I have about an hour or two to play if I wanted to. To play this at least. I'll probably play some World of Warcraft later or something. I don't know. I need to get leveled up. I got the king, the bishop, and that's it. So right now, I'm gonna go get. Oh, let me go back. Is there wire in here? There should be wire somewhere. Sorry, Blainer, I can't come play now. I'm busy. Did I not get it? I knew when I had died and I had gotten back to another part. Because I died by. No. I never died, but. No, I didn't die. I know I forgot to go somewhere. And I just gotta find it. Because I'm missing. One of the chess pieces, I can't remember right now. I think it's the rook. Let's see. Where am I going? I'm going upstairs. I need to close these shutters or later on zombies are gonna go through those windows and I'm gonna have a difficult time once I get the club key. Yada yada. Bunchable. Doom, doom, quietly climbs up the stairs. I don't think you would climb those stairs like that if you're trying to be quiet. It's fucking loud. Doom, doom. Where'd I have to go? This is interesting. I'm probably gonna explore every room now, since I can't remember. This is gonna piss me off if I do not go the quick way, or the right way, I guess you would call it. Yes, I've already upgraded my pistol. Just wanna tell you how I love you. Wanna make you listen to a lot of music lately. A lot of new music. If anybody knows any music sites where there's uncopyrighted music, let me know. Cause I need the websites like that. Oh. I know where I'm going. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna bring you down. Never gonna run around or desert you. Fantastico. Hazard Cinema's new videos are pretty cool. Does this lead me to the door I wanna go to? Yes, I think it does. No, it doesn't. But I think it leads me to some herbs. Herbs. Right? Is there some downstairs? Nope, I collected these. Backtracking, the number one thing from Resident Evil. Obviously, I'm going the exact opposite way where I need to go. So I'm hurt for no reason. Can't believe I'm this lost. I actually think I know where I'm going, but I go the wrong way, and that's not gonna lead me anywhere. Then haven't already been. What are we gonna give you? Once I find out where we gotta go, we can play the game smoothly. go down here. And then I'm going to complete what we have to do. If I'm correct, where I'm going, we're going to meet our first. I mean, our second Crimson Head. Get a first aid spray, which is going to be useful later on. The cord is also going to be useful. Hey, why are you looking at my back, Leon? I mean, why are you looking at my back, Creeper? I mean, Crimson Head. Why did I say Creeper? Run, bitch, run! He gonna kill you. Alright, well, got that. I had to go wire up the cords that I just got. First before I continue on to the parking lot where we'll meet Ada Wong, cause she's got a ding dong. It's really creepy, making me have a big pee pee. I don't even know what I'm saying. Whatever. Come down here. This plug away because we're not gonna need this. I think I have everything we're gonna need. Come on, Blainer. Don't do this. I don't wanna have to. Whatever, I'll send you a message. Oh, you can't send messages. What do you mean? Whatever. I don't know how to send messages in this, so I'm probably just gonna make this into an airport. When we get downstairs, after that long part, I'll probably make this into the final part. Pretty pretty sure I was supposed to go through the blue door, because I remember the blue door. The blue door is very important. Yes, it is. I was right. I remember this door, because this is the door we could be coming back through when we get our club key. He should be the only zombie left. Yep. That guy over there on the floor does not look too well. Now we have used up all those keys except for the club key. Which is why we are done with the police department for now. For now. For now, guys. For now. We will need those later. If I screw up. And by any chance that I do. Oh, what do you mean? So that means I can only use the... Wow. Alright, well, now I know. I used the code over there and I can't use it over here. So I'm gonna have to fight some zombies off at one point. Come on, doggies. Come at me. I hear you. That was bad. Dogs. Oh my god. That was just horrible. How did I get? Alright, well, easiest puzzle you will ever fucking do. Well, you don't have to worry about that till a little bit later when you come back and have to fight Crimson Hood, so. I remember in the game a lot more because I remember the ending more than the beginning. The beginning's vague memory, really vague. See, this is where we meet Adawong. I will be cutting off this part and starting up the next one with this.